Oh, I made an infinite water source. And cleaned up this. I don't know if I mentioned that before, but I cleaned up this area. I think you probably already mentioned that. Anyway. I think I did when I was building this place. So yeah, probably mentioned that. Check the tree farm. That door closed right directly on me. Trees still naturally grow in the Nether. That's fine. Ouch, they used to naturally grow. Oh my. It grew alright. Let's go ahead and chop you down to size. Maybe it needs more light. Oh, there. 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 I think. Yes. That is somewhat distressing. Fishing pole right there. Let's go ahead and get those. Might as well. And put torches down there. Put that down there. And now we can go back. Now we have a fishing pole, which means we can now do this wonderful thing called fishing for people. I really need to stop going down by accident. This keyboard is showing that it's so sensitive that if you hold it down, if you put too much pressure, it'll hold down when you're not even thinking. Are holding it down. So we have a grenade here, in case if emergencies we can blow ourselves and other things up. Let's go ahead and take these cookies as our next fuel source, next food source. I don't think this will make the pigmans mad at us, but let's find out. It will. Damn it. Damn it all. Explain this to me, but at least I know that actually makes Pikmins mad when you fishing pole them like this. Holy fuck. Did you see that? decided I need to stop doing that. I'm gonna waste this whole entire fishing pole. We might need it for whatever we go back inside here. I love messing with things in Minecraft, it's fun. What'd you give me? You gave me bones. Damn it. Bones. I repeat, you gave me one bone. I think there's so that means it must be there. Should be the way home. Yes, staircase. Yes. Oh, the skeleton? No, none. Damn it all. Alright, let's go back to the hidey hole. I've had enough of this nether to last. Bunch of cookies. or recording, I should say, off here, because this might have been long enough to cut it into two episodes, or maybe three. Anyways, so, like and favorite to subscribe to become a Brutland today, and I will see you in the next episode of whatever I upload. Hope you guys enjoyed, thanks for watching. Alchemist signing off. Bye!